There must be a place where I can run this disk somewhere around here. It sure beats the aquarium of guppies I had when I was a kid. It's like a video game I played on Dad's old 286. As I remember, the game was just too darn big to fit on one floppy disk. Dinosaur coin bank. Must be a keepsake from when Gideon was like the rest of us. This appears to be an elaborate cabinet, but I can't figure out how to open it. In my experience, bookshelves should always be inspected thoroughly. Books, books, and more books. In my experience, bookshelves should always be inspected thoroughly. The cross must need to be placed in the right spot, probably in one of those outlines that popped up when I first put the cross on the cabinet. I'll need to find a little something before I can open this. Larry's pass card. The corresponding scrambled password is written on the envelope Larry gave. Well, I'm surprised Gideon doesn't play on a round table. Gideon could probably beat me at chess, but I'd wax him.
Thank you.
These chess terms must be passwords. Could be useful at some point. Whatever this door leads to must be important. It's controlled by an access panel. Unless I miss my guess, that's a graphic of Alcatraz Island. Looks like Gideon's got a prison flick on the TV. And it's got a built-in disc player. How nice. An external display of Gideon's mansion. Good thing no one was on guard duty when I broke in. There must be a place where I can run this pretty high tech for me. I just learned how to use WordPerfect. Security override panel. I hope it has something to do with the gallery floor. Looks like it needs a security card. This part of the floor looks safe, for the moment.
text. You did it. Slade, when the cops came, he confessed to everything. The status of my daddy's death has been changed from suicide to homicide, and I got the money.
That's great, Sylvia. That's great. I'm not done with the case yet.
What do you mean you're not done?
There's still something I've got to do.
Why? We're rich. You can retire.
This isn't about money.
Well, what in the world else could it be about?
Call it a moral obligation.
What about your immoral obligation?
Gideon's project's out of control. I mean, a lot of people have died.
Why don't...
Somebody's got to do something about it, and I'm in the best position to do that.
Why don't you just stay out of it? You've got plenty of things to take care of now, including me.
If our future's worth having, it's worth waiting for.
Look, we have everything around here to make us completely happy. How dare you want to throw it away? What are you trying to prove, huh? That you're brave and strong? Well, I've already seen that. What you're talking about is stupid.
Obviously don't understand me very well. I got into this business to help people, and I'm not just gonna sit around and watch this thing happen. I mean, how would I feel about myself?
You know what? You go play Boy Scout. I don't care.
Sylvia, I want us to be together, but you can't change me.
You know what? You do what you have to do. Just don't expect me to bring flowers to your funeral.
I left for Alcatraz right after Sylvia stormed out of my office. Probably should have gotten a good night's sleep first, but I was pretty wound up.
Poor baby.
Yeah, well, it turns out it didn't matter. As soon as I landed on Alcatraz and stepped out of my speeder, something zapped me and I blacked out. Must have been one of those security droids. When I came to, I was in a locked jail cell in one of the old prison sections.